The businesses that incurred losses during the lockdown that took 40 days have said that they have lost a lot because of the coronavirus pandemic. However, they're trying their best to cover the loss incurred, which may take a while, but they're confident it can be done.
There is a difference from the start when there was no lockdown. The process, even the production process was going on, and even we could get many customers as a new factory in Rwanda for manufacturing electric cables. Even our clients knew that there is a factory in Rwanda.
It will bring impact for logistics because normally, you know, as business people, they sell their goods in different provinces. So when the provinces will be open, they will get many customers who will come from different provinces, who will come to buy, for example, from Kigali, so which will increase the volume of the and the quantity.
Jabal Development Limited, a quality box factory, has said that their production quantity has reduced from 160 tons per month to 98 tons per month. Because of this pandemic, the government of Rwanda, through the Economic Resilience Fund, will contribute 100 billion Rwandan francs in order to help those industries that have been affected by COVID-19, and noted that the country's economic growth levels have been revised to 2%. The Director General of the Industry and Entrepreneurship Development Department in the Ministry of Trade and Industry, Samuel Kamjisha, has pointed out that the fund will help businesses to recover faster.
What we're doing now is to mitigate or to try to help these companies cope with the impact of COVID-19 is that, one, there is an economic resilience fund that has been put in place by the government. But of course, to have this fund operationalized or given out to companies, we need to first understand what are the challenges that these companies are meeting, what are those companies, and what is needed to help or facilitate them to restart or continue their businesses or even to survive, okay? So after that is done, we have identified a developing partner and a company or a consulting firm has been identified to do that. That is Manufacturing Africa. So they are doing a study. I think it's going to be like 3 weeks. After that, then we'll be able now to start operationalizing the fund.
And since the employees are back to work and they are saying that the lockdown has affected a lot their working, if it is coming to an end, they will experience more increase, they will experience more profit than what they expected. Ghislaine Mugwaneza, RTV.